Got some interesting airmail. Looks like we've got a mission lined up.
Among the first of the Independence Force assets which we were able to recover outright from the geothermal disaster were the partisan scout units. Woods people and rangers from our park services who were no stranger to dangerous terrain. When combined with natives from the Dustlands or volunteers from our south, we've had ample ability to scout out scattered Federation forces still recovering. Facilities and bases that were built out of range of any notable geothermal hotspots have become rallying points for the Federation. And as our partisan scouts have observed, the largest one in this immediate region is at the historic Bright Fortress and Weather Facility. Tactically, in the early stages of the war, this installation was of marginal importance, often being used as a secondary base for damaged aircraft to land at and to bounce signals from the now disabled Solana Comm facility. Its location in a relative geothermal safe zone, however, has made it a new rallying point for the surviving Federation forces in this area. On the ground, intel has denoted that these forces are gearing up to renew the offensive in this area, and if they do, the Federation would have started the momentum first on reigniting this war. Hitman team, you are to lead our surviving Allied pilots on a tactical strike on this facility, denying the Federation the first move.
So that's it, huh? Business as usual? They fly out a letter and we're going back out.
Better than sitting on concrete all day. What are you complaining about anyway? At least you're getting paid for it.
Your planes are good. Munitions and fuel all set. Hitman team, it's your call to go up.
Watch the side rails.
The operation was a success. Federation forces in this area have been scattered and rendered no factor. If not the elements, then our secondary forces, when they sweep through, will deal with any who remain. In parallel with this mission, several other organized IF forces launched similar attacks on unprepared Federation units. With this kickoff, we can chase the Federation back into Presidia, and hopefully off of Cascadia forever. The Federation is disorganized, on the retreat. They know what we've been through, and unlike them, we will not make their mistakes. Hitman team, stand by.